creation in only one particular sense. That is, we believe in the rights of the people to know what is going on, and the rights of the press not to be suppressed. The prior restraint should not be a factor in publishing, and the historical record should be sacrosanct.